Check out Roncalli Lebanon Operation Football right now.
Check out Lebanon on the road tonight. They brought along all the stars are here tonight.
We started our Friday night with the Lebanon Tigers tailgating on the road to Roncalli, and the Tigers want the Operation Football Spirit Award.
They want the Spirit Award, can you tell?
And once I got my feet back on the ground, it was time for some football. The Rebels on a roll. Brian Papandrio with a nice catch across the middle. He's down to the four-yard line. Give the ball to Adlin Leffler and let him do the rest. Roncalli wins 34-14, but a heck of an effort by those Tiger fans representing on the road.